Conor wrote about Nate's fight?
Peter.
Huh? Conor gave Nate a lot of compliments
yeah,
right now.
His Instagram post today.
What did he say?
He told, respect. I don't know, it was a long ass post.
Yeah, he did. He's like, you did good round
yeah.
one. If
yeah,
you
no,
fight
no
again.
Bitch shit. No bitch shit, just respect. Something like that. That cool.
And that was nice of him. He said, 3 years ago to the day, I fought this Mexican beast.
Yeah, yeah. yeah. Mexican warrior, something
like that. Warrior. Mexican animal or whatever yeah. he said, yeah.
What's about it?
What do you think about Nate Diaz and George Madibal? What's his name?
Masvidal. We're going to be there early.
Be there. But this time, don't have anybody go missing.
No, no. We thought you were sitting in the front. Nope.
So how long did you guys look for AP? Hours? You need a GPS in his pocket, like.
The thing is, he left his phone in that car.
So you can even know.
I got Nate Diaz, of course.
Did you think that he was in a hospital or arrested or?
Yeah, we thought he was arrested. Where's Pat Frank? He got fired.
But he's coming back in a new position now.
Is
Your
he?
Dad told me, yeah. Oh. New capacity. He's a nutritionist.
Oh. No, Elsa's here already.
No, he's like head of sales, a fighter relations or. Maybe team driver.
He's got favorite food. Tinga.